Hello and welcome to today's unboxing. Today we're going to unbox the Tracer Trooper wireless gamepad. So without further ado, let's begin. So this is the controller for the PlayStation 3 and PC. It should have a connector, yes, right here, with mini USB. I think this would replace the Bluetooth connection. And otherwise, it's PlayStation controller with the DualShock controllers here. And the usual four buttons on the right and four buttons on the left. Select and start, and this P3 I think is a hotkey button. And LR and LL, and they are labeled 1 2 and 1 2. Okay. So this is the PlayStation controller. It feels light. I don't think it has any heavy battery in it or anything like that. Yes, so let's try it. So, as it turns out, it needed to be connected to the USB port, and then it recognized automatically after I took the USB out. It connected to the Bluetooth. Here I'm going to configure it. You can see it's already working, so I'm going to. Hotkey on P3. And let's start the game. As I noticed earlier, it doesn't really skip the intro themes. I couldn't figure out which button, and this one is not. So it looks like this works only when there isn't any other controller connected to the Batocera station. My gaming station. So let's try it out. Yeah. So whenever I have this Logitech controller on my left hand, it disables the Trooper controller on my right hand, so that they don't play well with each other. It kind of sucks because I wanted to have two different controller to play with and at the same station. But it looks like it's also a Batocera issue, because it does work, both of them work in the menu, but not in game. So it has to have a workaround somewhere on the internet, someone experiencing the same issue.